main difference on this occasion was that colonists were not just fighting against a king who was determined to use his own prerogative. They were also fighting against a parliament which believed that it alone should raise taxes and control revenue rights which had been won in the previous century. The main difference on this occasion was that the colonists were not just fighting against a king who was determined to his own prerogative. They were also fighting against a parliament which believed that it and it alone should raise taxes and control revenues, rights which had been won in the previous century. A scientist's evidence is thought to be reliable because it would have been tested and verified at every stage. This is not, of course, infallible, as scientists are subject to human errors as much as the rest of us. A scientist's evidence is thought to be reliable because it will have been tested and verified at every stage. This is not, of course, infallible, as scientists are subject to human errors as much as the rest of us. The most obvious change is that 46% of the college undergraduates are now women. When I went there, it was only the third year that women had been admitted, and about 70% of students were male. The most obvious change is that 46% of college undergraduates are now women. When I went there, I chose only 30 of that women had been admitted. The most obvious change is that 46% of the college undergraduates are now women. When I went there, it was only the third year that women had been admitted, and about 70% of the students were male. As we progress into the 21st century, communications are becoming faster and faster. Think of the millions of different media images you are bombarded with every day. It's as important how to be able to read and make sense of those images as it has been to be able to read ordinary text. As we progress into the 21st century, communications are becoming faster and faster. Think of millions of the different images that you are bombarded with every day. As we progress into the 21st century, communications are becoming faster and faster. Think of the millions of different media images you are bombarded with every day. It's an important now to be able to read and make sense of those images, as it has been to be able to read ordinary text. In the past, wars have led to inflation and higher commodity prices. Fighting disrupts trade and prevents raw materials from being shipped from one country to another. In Second World War, Britain, a banana was the height of luxury. In the past, wars have led to inflation and high commodity prices. In the past, wars have led to inflation and higher commodity prices. Fighting disrupts trade and prevents raw materials from being shipped from one country to another. In Second World War, Britain, a banana was the height of luxury. Globalization refers to a set of changes rather than a single change. Many of these changes are social, cultural, and political rather than purely economic, and one of the main drivers in addition to the global marketplace is the communication revolution. Globalization refers to a set of changes rather than a single change. Many of these changes are social, cultural, and political rather than purely economic. Globalization refers to a set of changes rather than a single change. Many of these changes are social, cultural, and political rather than purely economic. And one of the main drivers in addition to the global marketplace is the communications revolution. An understanding of mathematics is vital for many science subjects. If we work on this together, we will get through this quickly. The new law professor used to work for World Bank. Many environment experts are very concerned about the future of our planet. The graph shows the percentage of the people who smoke according to gender. The meeting is always on the third Wednesday of the month. You can go anywhere, do anything, you know, achieve any height. Construction of the Empire State Building in New York was completed in 1931. People under 70 have a higher quality of life than those of over 70. The area of the Canada is more than 3.8 square kilometers. The green line chart is indicating the road traffic in Great Britain in terms of from 1952 to 2005. It is clear from this image that initially in 1952 the cars and taxis were merely 100 billion vehicles per kilometers, while all motor vehicles were above that point. However, the proportion of the trend. The given line chart is indicating the road traffic in Great Britain from the year 1952 up to 2005. It is clear from this line chart that initially the cars and taxis were having a proportion of just less than 100 billion vehicle kilometers, and in the coming year that trend was increasing gradually. In conclusion, we can suggest that all motor vehicles as well as the cars and taxis were on their road towards the maximum proportion, and the trend was increasing gradually from the year 1952 towards the coming years. Also, we have a conclusion about this one that traffic was increasing in Great Britain in a great rate of proportion. Economic and Social Research Council, Figure 1, UK unemployment rate 1971 to 2006. 1971 to 2006, unemployment rate 4% rate. With fluctuation was reached up to 12% in the year 1985. Again, but nowadays, fluctuation. The green line chart is indicating the unemployment rate in the UK from 1971 to 2006. It is clear from this line chart that initially in 1971, the unemployment rate in the UK was just 4%. Which was increased gradually up to 12% in the year 1985. After the year 1985 and onward, the unemployment rate was fluctuating. However, in the final year of 2001 to 2005, the rate has been just reduced up to 6%. In conclusion, we can say that the Aid for Economic and Social Research Council, the unemployment rate in the UK is reached only 6% in the last years. The given bar chart is indicating sales by quarter. Three different products from X, Y, and Z. The product S indicated by the red color is indicated in sales in quarter one, and in the quarter one, the project was having making sales. given bar chart is indicating sales by quarter to three different kind of products that's named as product X, Y, and Z. It is clear from this bar chart that initially in the year 2004, in the first quarter, the product Z was having maximum sales, followed by product X that was having nearly $6,000. We can also observe that in quarter 2 and quarter 3, again the product Z was dominant. However, in the quarter 4, the product Y was also on their value. In conclusion, we can say that the product Z was having maximum sales in the year 2004, followed by product X and Y respectively. The given image is indicating the life expectancy of birth Australia males and females from the year 1905 to 2005. It is clear from that while the females are having about 82 years. The given line chart is indicating the life expectancy at birth in Australia from the year 1995 to 2005. We can observe from this line chart that the males were having a life expectancy of just about 75 years in the year 1995, followed by a female which is having an expectancy of more than 80 years. Also, the life expectancy trend in Australia was growing towards the coming years. We can also see that the years number of years for these males and females were also different. In conclusion, we can say that the females is having a life expectancy at birth from Australia is more than the female counterparts. Adult literacy by region. Adult literacy by region. Literacy rates by sex. Literacy rate by sex 2000 to 2004. In the world, Sub-Saharan Latin America, Asia, and States. UNESCO Institute of Statistics, Australia. The given bar chart is indicating the adult literacy rate by region-wise from the year 2000 to 2004. It is clear from this bar chart that initially the world is having a literacy rate in the males 87, followed by females that is 77. Also, we can observe from this bar chart that Sub-Saharan Africa, Latin America, and the Caribbean is having a literacy rate of 91 and 89 for the male and female candidates. Also, the Asia and Arab states were having the least literacy rate. In conclusion, we can say that the literacy rate for the males as compared to females is more throughout the world. Economic conditions, social times. 2000 consumer price index. The given line chart is indicating and comparing the consumer price index as compared to GDP in Philippines from the year 2000 to 2004. It is clear from this image that initially in the year 2000, the consumer price index was nearly 100, which was increased gradually up to 120 in the year 2004. Also, we can observe from this that GDP in the same years was just 100, and also it was increased up to 140 in the year 2003 and 4. In conclusion, we can say that the economic conditions in Philippines have been improved by relation to the consumer price index and GDP respectively. In this lecture, the speaker was mainly discussing about important information and key points about the coffee industry. In the beginning, he said that coffee industry in the world is nearly 60 billion, but in the last 10 years, it was up to 30 billion for the growers only. Later, the speaker went on to mention that a number of other countries started to produce the coffee that was impacting the ongoing and existing countries who were producing coffee in their country. Moreover, the speaker explained that they created a coffee industry for a number of reasons. In conclusion, the speaker suggested that their industry has affected the Colombia and other exports of their industry was impacted. In this lecture, the speaker was discussing about the performance of boys and girls in two different subjects, including mathematics and English. In the beginning, the speaker was worried about how the boys are less performing than girls because he has found that girls achieve score 10% above the boys. Later on, the speaker mentioned what is the explanation of this difference, and he concluded that interaction and range of social factors, including biological factors and social factors, are causing these differences. In conclusion, speaker suggested that the teacher involvement and the biological factors having a direct consequences on the teachers and boys and their performance in schools. In this lecture, the speaker was mainly discussing about important information and key points about the number of fields which are getting need more effort. In the beginning, he said that in our survey, we have interviewed over 100 CEO and they were asked which are the more effort needed surveys. Later, the speaker went on to mention that information technology was the most time-consuming field because any change in IT has significant results. Moreover, he explained that there are two other areas which also need have more attention. In conclusion, the speaker suggested that marketing and financial management is also having 49% of the response from the audience. Scotland. In desert. Northeast. Make a profit. Inflation. Inflation increase. Invalid password. Mathematics. Library. Profit and loss. Electricity. Hold on, I'm speaking. Speaking for more. मैं सेव करता ना कि कुछ सेकंड का फोन वो वहां सेव करता ना बाकी वो अंदर ने ऑप्शन का सेव करना सेव एंड कमा रहे टेस्टिंग एंड मतलब क्या है क्या हुआ था सही हो रहा था कि नहीं पता नहीं मजा नहीं आता